For those of you from Germany, you may recognize it. Mm-hmm. My pronunciation is horrible, but is one of the most beautiful places in the world right now, and certainly one of the most halls. This is the Audi ad that is helping pay for the whole thing. So let's see if this will work, hopefully. So this is asking me to focus on my ceiling, and, oops, there we go. And then, start playing. Oops. We're going to hear the sound. This is being narrated by Phil. Mm-hmm. No, of course we're not hearing the sound. Nope. Anyways, trust me when I say that Phil is telling you about what makes the ceiling so amazing. Oops. Sorry, it's hard to both try to get try to get the sound right. There we go. Let's try again. Here we go. So there's the ceiling coming in anyway. This is how these unique acoustical tiles work. There are about 20,000 of them, and we're gonna see how the sound waves bounce off of our ceiling. It's not totally perfect. We have till Monday to get it exactly the way we want it, but there's the unique pattern that the sound waves come off. Yoshiki at Toyota, the sound engineer from Japan, did this as a sort of master sound engineer, and then you can see how the tiles kind of replicate the shape of the building itself. He's talking through all of this, which you can hear if I can hear why the audio is not playing, which it would work normally, but it's not working. Anyway, this is the first of a couple of different AR type stories we're going to tell. So we're going to look at more architecture spaces, we're going to look at air pollution, we're going to kind of use the camera lens as a filter, we're going to use photogrammetry, where you take photos from all sides of an object or use multiple cameras. We're going to look at some historic stuff from the Smithsonian.